Okay, I don't know if you can hear that, but my amplifier, my first act amplifier that I bought at Goodwill, apparently it can pick up the radio stations. What I did is attach a pair of headphones to it. It's hanging on the ceiling fan. And I can pick up radio stations with it. Well, actually just one. There's a local country station close by, and that's what I'm picking up. That's a 100,000 watt country station. This happened one time with a Talkboy tape recorder. I had it connected up to a power supply that didn't have any batteries. And I was able to do the same thing. This amp here, I saw it at the Salvation Army store, and I got it. That's the model number right there. No, that's not it. Maybe that's it. 9 volt, made in China. Amplifier. I think it's a practice amp, used for like a guitar, but I'm gonna use it for my iPod. It's got an output, on and off, and an overdrive, which is what I have it on now. And a volume, of course, and a tone. That's tone, that's volume, I always get them confused. And then there's the input. It runs on 9-volt battery. Actually, it takes two of them, but it's wired in parallel, probably for more runtime. And that's about it. Thanks for watching.